We all know who this guy is.
I'm a bus operator here at TriMet. I work part-time. I've been here about a year.
Yes, folks. It's Mr. Cool TriMet bus driver, the face of TriMet. Let's see him in action.
Society and taking them where they need to go and experiencing people that I might never have a chance to come in contact with.
66!
Okay, Mr. Cool TriMet bus driver, tell me how you would handle this situation.
Okay, we're getting around. Then
you're so late.
I'm not sure.
You do know you have messed up my whole time clock, my whole schedule?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Move so I can sit down, please, before I fall down.
Now, I happen to know the reason why that poor hapless bus driver was late. He was late because the schedule makes it impossible to be on time. There's no possibility of being on time on that route. Now, what should we do about this? Well, the company says we're supposed to do something called a yellow card. But for the life of me, I don't understand why anybody needs to ever do one of those for scheduling. Because we have a computer system that tracks our every move. Every minute of the day, we are knowing where we are. Whether we're late, whether we're early. We get reports every month about our late and early status. So why do we need to do a yellow card? You already have the information. You know the schedules don't work on some of these lines. Why don't you do something about it?